How was I meant to about Paul, Molly?
The things are about Paul.
I mean, what made you realise that maybe he was someone you could work with?
Sometime this year.
Really?
It didn't seem possible until that point, because we both shot off in different directions. I was heavily into the Big in Japan thing, and he was like visiting London and giving it loads in that direction. So we had a big break from each other. And then he did this homie tour, giving it much dance. And he gave it loads, right? And we were just starting. We got a few support dates with Hamby, through Noah Hamby.
Like Frankie?
As Frankie goes to Hollywood, in fact. Which was... No. Which was Mark Pett and Jed and Sonia. Sonia Mazzone.
Why did you choose a name?
It's not too much of an exciting story. there was this band I was in. I was just jamming. Yeah, you know, kind of learning period. We needed a name quick because we had to get a gig, and stuff. And there was a piece of the New Yorker magazine stuck to the wall in the rehearsal room. It says, We used to give it loads of when are we going to have these parties, though?
We need to have parties!
Why do you sing?
Sing?
Yeah.
Why do you sing? It's just something I've always wanted to do. One of the things I've always wanted to do. I think it's dead important to sing to yourself, really. I don't see them as competition because it's a completely different thing what we're doing.
What are you doing then?
Oh. Well, you just have to flip it over.
Flip it over.